Fifth row outside is a 19 of Ryanair's. Sixth row inside is the team 1T of Earl Kinderknecht. Sixth row outside is the 28 of Justin Kinderknecht. The seventh row inside is 199 of Mia Lemmy.
Thank you. same graphics. AB graphics.
BMS. Millville. Mods.com. Precious Time Child Care. Bobby and Sandy Bolinay. Coca-Cola. PRS. Professional Roofing Systems. Outlaw Cycles. Disturbed Customs. The Chano's Pizza. Westside Ventures. Finders Keepers. Well, he was the man. They had a bounty on him, but they couldn't get it done tonight. Is your A feature winner of your Firecracker 500? Now, car owner Brian Davidson said all week long has been saying, you know, they had the $100 bounty on him. Car owner Brian Davidson said, I tell you what, if he wins, if Danny Morrison wins the A feature, I'll personally give him $100. So, I tell you what, you've had some great success this year in the mod life and everything, and you've been winning here, you've been winning in Nebraska. Everybody's gunning for you. They're starting to put bounties out on you. You had three dogs coming to breathing down your neck, but you just stretching it out. You had both Kinder Connects and Bradshaws behind you, but never bobbled once.
Yeah, the car's just working awesome tonight. I gotta thank everybody that's helping me. I knocked the front end out of it in the heat race, and everybody worked real hard on it to get it going. I didn't have to touch a thing. Everybody's just helping out a ton on this thing.
Sure, you didn't touch a thing, so you're just kind of like a hired gun, kind of a Tom Cruise type deal?
Davidson just stuck my winnings in my pocket for me tonight, so you can say that, I guess.
Hey, you know it's dollar hot dog night here.
I might buy him one.
$100 hot dogs right here. Compliments.